the first and only two-time MCG champion. Siguro, this is something that I think everyone else here wants to know. Have you already decided what skin you'll be getting? All right, what are your options for this skin? Can we ask the players and the coaches?
I think my proper skin is Arlott and Brody.
Biggie.
Brody or Fredrin?
Brody Claude.
Brody or Aramis?
Tamos or Arlott?
You guys are playing safe.
Odette and Helpert.
Fredrin, pati ano? Hindi kita sabi ng coach na kasi.
Ask this too, so anyone can answer this, but I want at least two people answering this. So with this victory, how does the phrase Pinas lang malakas mean to you?
I think that's our really, when it comes to pitch, I think that's the main cheer to us, because we won a lot of international tournaments, so it means a lot to us.
For me, Pinas lang malakas means the every type of Filipinos, because Filipinos won't give up even. Even if Filipinos are in disadvantage, they still won't give up. So that's why it's called Pinas lang malakas.
Next question, guys.
Yesterday, you told Onyx that AP Bren were coming for them. Can you now reveal some of the things that your team did to prepare against Onyx? It doesn't have to be strategic.
Okay. Sure. I think the main focus of what we adjusted from yesterday's matches, or the other day matches versus Onyx upper bracket finals, was it mainly boils down to having Kyrie play out of his comfort zone. I think that's pretty much it. And then as we progressed with the BO7, the best of series series, we discovered that there are certain heroes that they're prioritizing, so we managed to adjust on the fly. But overall, the single most important adjustment that we did is having Kyrie play out of this comfort zone. Better told them that, you know, it boils down to this moment. Now, if you really want this, you gotta go out there banging. You know. I'm pretty sure what the Onyx plan was to, like, just go out swinging in the hopes that, you know, something will hit. And our plan was to, like, just punish them overall if they miss. So that was the game plan. Luckily, my boys have been through a lot. We've been, you know, all over the world, really, literally. And I know I was really confident that they got it. You know, they have it inside of them to, like, just perform in front of all those smiling faces.
Because it's a different team.
Right now, I'm super happy because I gave my new teammates a world championship title, and I'm also happy for me and Coach Daki and you because we got the second title. And I hope that each of us will not try to give up improving. I hope that we will continue this legacy and improve more.
I'm more focused on, like, winning a new world champion for my new teammates, especially these players and Coach Bren. And for the next time, I think we want to get the MSC.
Q said, I wasn't really playing for like the titles, you know. Titles are titles, but you know, I was ultimately rooting for my new boys to actually win a world championship, the new guys as well. I'm talking about the new management. I'm really happy that Boss AJ is right here with us. My old bosses is here with us, you know, all throughout the process. Boss Dub is currently up there. He's up there. He's flying over. So I hope he lands safely. But, you know, I dedicate this win to the management who's really saved us, you know, from God knows what. And yeah, shout outs to Jeff. Jeff, love you. Get it all. You know, those are like gym badges in Pokemon, so.
Nakakatuwa kasi daming Pinoy na sumusuporta sa amin, tapos sobrang dami rin nila, pero di lang namin parang di kami nagpa-overwhelm sa ingay ng crowd nun, tsaka nag-focus kami nun sa ano talaga, sa laro namin.
We felt really happy with the support that we got, especially from the crowd. We didn't get overwhelmed. We really focused on our games.
Para sa akin naman ano, parang so yung parang good effect sa akin na na-overwhelm ako sa fans, kasi nung entrance pa lang ano eh, parang nag-goosebumps ako. Tapos eh hindi kasi kami sanay sa ano eh, sa maraming fans eh, kasi konti lang din naman yung supporters namin eh, pero solid sila sumuporta. Kaya yun, sobrang saya namin na sinusuportahan kami ng buong Pilipinas. Kaya thank you po sa lahat ng sumuporta sa amin.
It was epic.
Ano yun?
Ventana.
Ventana.
I really want to say that word because I miss Mastiani. So.
Okay. Another player can describe the fights with one word.
I'm sorry.
The player can describe the fight with one word.
Rambol. Bomba.
Exciting.
Micro.
Exciting.
Thank you, guys.
Sorry.
Maybe you.
I think their biggest mistake that they didn't pick meta heroes in the last game. So we take advantage of what they pick and what key heroes that we can bully in the match.
Okay, thank you.
Sinus, what happened with the last ban?
the time ran out. No, I'm serious. The time ran out, it was because of him. We were discussing one specific hero and then he said another hero's name, so we're like, which one?
Yeah. I was the one banning that time, and like KLTC is saying like one hero, like Khalid, then just for the last 2 seconds he said Grok. So yeah, it's the other way around, right?
Thank you.